Weapons restrictions lifted.
ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Are you with Fragile Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you? I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it? Oh, my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look. Thank you. It's got a few nicks, but nothing that can't be fixed. I still can't believe it survived. So, I'm on the one and only chiral network now. That's wonderful. I'm happy to be a part of the UCA. You'll drop by again, won't you?
Take me with you. Please. I have to see him again. I made this for him, you know. When the terrorists attacked, my mother and I barely escaped with our lives. I tried to find him afterwards. I did. I just didn't know where to look. But that's not why I stopped. My mother never liked him. She made that pretty clear. But I didn't think she'd go as far as to lie. So when she said that he died, I believed her. And you heard that message. Him. It's really him. I should never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was out there somewhere. But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with it. Only I couldn't. Not even if I wanted to. I was stuck in the past, unable to move on. Take me to him. I'm begging you. I'm ready to go. Right now, if you want. Just say you'll take me.
That there is a handgun configured to fire hermetic rounds, bullets loaded with your own blood. Should do some damage to any BTs you come across. The gun draws blood from your body or any bags on hand to fill its cartridges when in use. Length of the trigger pull determines the amount loaded into the next round. Longer pulls mean more blood and more potential damage to the BT on the receiving end. Just don't drink.
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change. It goes without saying that any falls or heavy so proceed with caution, now more than ever.
I'll hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
Just about giving up on this. I owe you one.
Thank you for your contribution.
Sam.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
From here, I think. Look for the car. Red bubbles up in a spread. That's how you can pull. It'll swallow you up if you let it. It's bottomless. Or so, claim the folks who use these places to dispose of terrarium contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them, there's always the tar.
Keep on keeping on.
Careful.
The wire snapped.
Thank you.
goodness.
So this is what passes for professional service. All right then. Ah, the infamous chiral network. I'll agree to a trial run, but just of the network. UCA is a whole other matter. So you can connect me, yes? Well, okay. Go ahead, then. I'll think about joining the UCA at a later date. I have something for you. A token of my appreciation. Take it. I insist. So long, Sam Bridges. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Good to see you, Sam. Sorry for the hassle. Oh, man. I don't even know what to say. Thanks for that, Sam. I expect I'll have to call you again in the future.
Good work. New order available.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Thank you for your contribution.
Sam.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Thank you for your contribution. weapons restrictions lifted.
Are you hurt? Thanks, Bridges. I can't believe you're alive.
That's my life, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close. Always. But after the attack, it stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on. Like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me. If you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. They don't peddle junk. He fixed the things, made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too. But this is one piece. We don't need. The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. saw Red's constant moments, ourselves, together. I'm asking you to marry me, dummy.
I will. I do. Yes.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate Mom, please. Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and accept it. Because she needs us, and I need her.
All right. I'm pretty good at patching things up. Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
We'll never forget you. Thank you.
Sam, that whole region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs. None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Chiral artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Chiral levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Teeth.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised.
Your cargo held up as well as you. Looking good, looking good. Guess you were the right man for the job. So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard. I think a junk dealer made this.
Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Hey, just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available.
You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
advised,